According to Patience Baganzi, the Dokolo District Police Commander, the situation is still normal with election activities going on smoothly. Baganzi observes that initially there were 12 aspirants, but two have stepped down and the 10 are still carrying out mobilization. She assures the people of maximum security during the process and urges them to report instances immediately to allow police to handle them as soon as possible.
Come to nomination. As police, we are really very ready to receive you, and my humble request is you should really abide by the guidelines that we shall communicate to you as soon as possible, especially when it comes to processions.
Barbara Akech, the Dokolo RDC, on her part, says measures have been put in place to ensure peaceful elections. She calls on candidates to observe the law and avoid processions since nominations have not yet taken place. The RDC urges the electorate to vote for a person with a vision who can carry on with what Cecilia Ogwal left behind. People have been warned against causing chaos during the process.
My plea to the population of Dokolo is that we have to have a peaceful And it should be more than peaceful election. Because of one, Emat, the mother whom they're replacing, has been a peaceful person. She was a peacemaker. She was somebody who was an objective leader. So whoever is planning to replace her should really be somebody who can portray the image of Emat.
The aspirants are moving around different parts of the district consulting the electorate. Grace Anala Lama was in Okwalongwen sub-county where she was given a warm welcome. While addressing the residents, Lalam urged women to represent their husbands and avoid domestic violence. Respect and love your husbands, because by doing this you're respecting God and you'll have peace in your homes. As a woman leader whom you're sending to parliament, I should return to Okwalongwen and find peace prevailing in your homes. Report compiled by Hudson Apunyo for the news.